drunk.
I am an expert in maniacal narcissistic megalomaniac.
Yes.
Of the growth.
Yeah.
Not the billionaire kind, the kind that.
One more look. Your, okay, here you go.
You know, your ATM card.
Oh, so tucked in. So tucked in.
Nigga.
Dirt.
You should be, if you're going to.
Cleaning a bitch. Dirty as shit.
At least make sure they're wealthy.
That's how it be sometimes.
You've got to take 100 million.
I fucking love you, baby.
I
almost coming home. Tomorrow's going to be a good day, or today, whatever time it is. Still got a long motherfucking way to go.
The 9.2% stake only cost about 1% of
his total
wealth.
Yeah.
He could buy it outright, it would be about 11%. Because he would look like we're probably on the verge of a recession. People are suffering. You don't want to look like
a plutocrat.
So,
I need you.
He is
sucks only having half of me out
way.
Here.
The green but movement and left-wing liberals made
it's
him
all for the benefit of the better.
World,
has to be.
With government subsidies,
will be better for
he
you.
Would never be as wealthy and powerful if not for their push of electric vehicles.
Mm-hmm.
So he's, we're talking about diabolical. He's like, Mwah-ha-ha-ha.
I love you.
He just enjoys it.
I Liberty promise I'm going to find time to write that letter tonight, too.
Tesla Prime,
I love you.
$420 a share,
right.
That weed reference, which yeah. You did.